Police say about 20 units broken into overnight, renters going through what's left, and investigators trying to find out who's responsible. Eli Rechnor and his girlfriend put their stuff in storage on Sunday.
And we just needed a safe, secure place that they had promised on the website when we were looking at reviews.
But safe and secure isn't what they got at Red Dot Storage in Independence. Just days after renting a unit, they got a call their lock was gone and their unit was broken into.
My brother's tattooing equipment, that it was easily $500, electronics, I had cords, I had video games, I had laptop, I had everything.
He says about $1,500 worth of their belongings are gone. For over 3 years, Todd Smith has been with Red Dot. He uses the unit for his bathroom remodeling business.
This is not a secure unit. Like, you know, I need to move my stuff elsewhere.
A month ago, his unit was burglarized too. Smith says they cut through the sheet metal between units to crawl through and hit a bunch at once.
I've got about $4,000 worth of tools taken.
Both renters say the facility isn't as secure as they thought.
There is nowhere near amount of security cameras. There is a back door to this parking lot. Who puts a back door to a storage lot that is easily jumpable? It's only a 6-foot private fence. And as far as barbed wire and secureness, is the only thing that they have that on is the front gate.
Every time I call them because we can't get in the gate, it's going to be an hour or two before they can get somebody out here.
For Rechnor, it's move-out day.
We don't want stuff here anymore. Not if they're going to come in and start breaking into other storage units or possibly break back into our storage unit.
And Smith is just waiting on better weather.
I guess people should just work as hard at a job as what they do to try to steal stuff from people, and they'd probably be better off.
Police are asking anyone with information on these break-ins to give them a call. Sheree Honeycutt, Fox 4 News.